A fight over food landed one sister in jail and another with a hole in her arm. Florence Police arrested Samantha Erickson for assault. Officers say the two siblings got into a fight, and that's when Erickson stabbed her sister in the arm with a screwdriver. Erickson is now out of jail on a $2,500 bond.